smoking on some OG. Well, I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on to my love. My love.
I'm so tired. I don't know what's
wrong. It's birthday morning and I'm up and ready to go.
Hey, birthday boy.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Morning.
Tell us what we're doing.
We're doing a morning hike.
Where at?
Like the coast.
Yes.
We're kind of like in Melville, I guess.
And the fog is just peeping over the hills. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I think it will.
We got up around 7 to do like a 7:30 hike, but we ended up just chilling and drinking coffee for an hour.
Which was really nice.
Yeah.
Today's Hunty's birthday, so we're starting it out with a beautiful beach hike. We realized we all take these for granted growing up here, and we no longer have any hikes near us. Not in Amsterdam and not in Texas. So we're gonna enjoy and show you all the pretty views, and then after, get some lunch, go to the movies. It's a good day.
I want to see that movie, that Quentin Tarantino movie.
Oh yeah, I don't know anything about that.
It's with Leonardo DiCaprio and...
Oh! What? I've not seen any previews.
It's about like old town, like Hollywood in the 50s.
Love that.
Oh my god.
Sounds great.
Fog is so pretty. I missed the fog, it's weird. I didn't ever really thought that I'd miss it, but I miss like the misty morning.
Well, you look like summer at 7, yeah, I think I'm in heaven, I can't get you out of my mind. I was moving real fast, so you walk right past, did you know you could slow down time? I don't mind wasting time with you, cause that's not wasting time. I feel like I've met before. See it every time that I look in your eyes. I feel like you left before. See it every time that I look in your eyes. You got it. Go ahead, honey. I can watch you all day. You got it. Ain't no time. Summer at 7, yeah, I think I'm in heaven, I can't get you out of my mind. I was moving real fast, so you walk right past, did you know you could slow down time?
Alright you guys, we finished our hike, and we are exhausted. Well, I am, I'm so tired. I just had low energy today anyway, so that was like 6 miles, I think, and we're exhausted, but now we're going to our favorite deli in Sausalito. It's called Davy Jones Deli. It's right there. It doesn't look very cute on the outside. It's not very cute on the inside, but it's so good. And it's our favorite sandwich probably in the area. So we'll show you when we order it, but it's delish. So we're just plotting out our orders right now. We're trying to find a parking spot. Really excited. We're waiting for our sandwiches. Little home wall deli. So good. We're frothing at the mouth. I feel like I'm drooling. We're like, oh.
No breakfast. Amazing wrap. Veggie wrap with added turkey. And this is a Reuben, kimchi, turkey, pork, and bacon.
Watch the video, it's gonna be like,
wow.
You
I forgot how fresh this tastes, Jim.
Yeah, it's done.
Nothing helps make up minds like roses or a lot of time, but I will just be sitting here not close to you or somewhere near, because if you get too close to a lovely bird, it flies away. A bird I should have been glad to see. Instead of sad, it wants to leave.
Hey, B-Day boy.
Should be happy.
So tired.
We're exhausted. That hike really took it out of me.
I think it was like more just like...
waking up early in the week and stuff?
During the week and like staying up late, and I like was averaging probably like 6 hours, maybe max a night.
Oh, I feel tired, like really tired. Let's go get a coffee.
Yeah, let's get a coffee and go to Summer House.
And go to our favorite home decor store.
Yeah, let's do it.
You want to open your presents? You want to do that later?
Do you care if I just hop in a quick shower?
Sure.
Just do like
3 minutes.
Sure. You don't want to take another one before dinner? You, huh? Well, I'm just like super anxious to go, but it's okay. Yeah. Let's go have a day in Mavali together.
Okay. Let me just pop a char. Is it okay with you?
Okay. Oh my god, I look tired.
It's okay. So nostalgic right now. We're driving through our old little neighborhood in Mill Valley. We just drove by our little apartment we lived in.
Mm-hmm. Comment below if you guys have been following since we lived in Mill Valley. That was a really long time ago.
Yeah.
Well, I guess since, like, we've just had so much content since then. Like,
we weren't really vlogging.
We weren't, no.
It was mostly just like some of your hair and makeup videos for the most part. You did some hauls.
Yeah, it was like back in the day. But,
I just love it over here.
Hey, it's so pretty.
Sorry, I'm so tired.
That shower really woke me up.
Hunter and I took a nap, and Hunter took a little shower, and we are venturing out, and we wanted to come back to our town where we used to live, called Mill Valley, and we're gonna go get a coffee.
Some flowers.
Where? Oh yeah. Oh, that's cute.
We're trying to get
inspiration for the backyard. It's a cute yard. We're gonna go get a coffee and go to our favorite home decor shop in the downtown. And so we're just cruising through the neighborhood, but we need coffee today.
Danger.
For as long as we lived here, I don't think we ever did a vlog in downtown Mill Valley.
We didn't, did we?
No.
All right, we're gonna go to Equator, which
where
is like
used to live.
Our local coffee shop in where we used to live. And I forgot tennis shoes, so I'm wearing like
boots with shorts.
I don't care.
Oh my god, so many dogs.
It's called Equator.
I would honestly come here if you're visiting.
But look at these little plants.
Are new additions.
They are new additions.
They are new
additions. Here we go. Equator right there. Boom. And this is like our little square where we used to live. So pretty.
So pretty.
Let's
we
go.
Used to go to the depot all the time.
Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, if you're ever in the area, come check out Equator. Super dope coffee shop.
And it's a craft, so you know, it's nice.
Yeah.
And you should come to Mill Valley if you visit here. Right outside of the city.
Really cute shops downtown, so yeah. Like you can shop around a little bit.
Lots
furniture spots. Actually, our favorite furniture spot is down here, and it's where we got our basket pendants that are in our like breakfast nook and our dining room. Yeah, so we got them from here.
Yeah, they're really cute.
Yeah, we're gonna go over there in a little second, but definitely check it out if you're ever here. And here's a view of East Over.
I needed this right now. I needed some sugar and I need coffee. I know you don't like lattes, but I think it really like fast. Isn't that good?
So good. Was it easy on the vanilla?
I said half vanilla. And whole milk. So naughty.
Whole milk.
So good though.
Okay, here's the store. We just did a loop. We weren't impressed actually. That's actually really cool. Just that. Yeah.
It's a hat box or something.
So cool. Okay, that's cool. And they've got lots of stuff.
These, like, woven baskets for, like, the walls.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of those. Here it is. That's a really pretty light fixture. I actually really like this hutch. I would love a hutch somewhere in the house. Okay, and let me just show really quickly a few things that we really liked. So, we like these pillows. Very cute. I like the bed, but they're $300 each, so no thank you. We also like that. And this chair, we thought for Hunter's office would be really cool, or two of them, but they are very expensive. Oh, I've been looking for some of these, like some beads. I've been looking for something like this, but I don't like these ones, so no. This piece is also really beautiful, and we just realized that we decided we need to go to Round Top this year and go vintage hunting. Hunter, we should go and try and like finish out our house by going to Round Top.
Oh yeah, we want to do
the vintage like place. You guys, we want to start collecting furniture.
We've always
we've decided. We love furniture. What we've always wanted to, we just decided to go for it.
Let's go to the warehouse side.
Okay, oh wait, the car's that
way.
Wanna
do a quick loop?
Sure, let's do it. Already downed my coffee. We're just gonna take a little peruse around town.
Well, Playa's fun.
Playa's so fun.
Oh, pine and wool? Pollen and wool.
Pollen and wool. Super cute. Another store downtown. What is super fun.
Wood bath bowls and things down here. These are nice situations.
It's a good situation.
That's a good situation. Hunter, what if you did this as a twist instead of bookshops?
I know. I thought about it, but
that would be kind of modern. But shelves are nice to style with knickknacks. We have a lot. Boy, we know you got a lot of knickknacks.
I got a lot of books, that's for sure. Love all these books, though. Maybe I'll do something like this in my office. At least just like one or two rows with my favorite books at the moment.
I wanted to show, because I showed in my home goods haul recently, I got like a big geode. It was literally like $20. Okay. This is the vibe, right?
$240.
And I got one at Home Goods for
nice.
It was like a white one, but I mean, probably not as good quality, but it still gets the same effect. So you come in the stores and get inspiration, and then you find the look for less.
Like the box style shelving, those are cool. This little area, it's like a little shortcut through the square. So cute. I have like the little doors.
Of like Europe.
Europe, I know. It's like a little walkway with like, I don't know. It's really pretty.
This is a rug shop.
And at night, they have like the lights on and stuff. What's the restaurant that's back here?
El Paseo.
Oh, I love that right there.
So cute.
Okay, Hunter's been looking for jewelry. And I thought these were really cute. Look at, what do we think? One with a little tassel. I feel like that's very boyish.
This one is for sure. I don't know about the tassel, but I would rock it.
I'm not sure about the tassel. Wait, this is not focusing. Hold on. There we go. Yeah.
I'd rock it with the tassel.
It looks cute.
Just gotta own it.
Nice, like, natural material.
I'm owning a necklace.
Sorry. I'm still trying to find one that, if they're really hard to find. Like, very challenging. I just, like, what are you looking for exactly? Do you have a vision?
I want on a stack necklace.
A stack?
On like two.
Okay.
So then maybe
it's backlit.
Closer to the neck.
Oh, okay. And what color?
Probably like maybe charcoal-ish, like a
gray.
Metal, gunmetal.
Okay. We're also thinking about doing juju hats above our bed. We think so. Maybe some situation like this, maybe like the cluster of four would be cute. So, it's an idea.
Okay, you got your bracelets.
Yeah,
let me see the bracelets.
They're like $8.
That is such a steal. That's all me. I have such a good eye. You know, if you go shopping with the expert, you're gonna find good things.
I know. Well, you know what? I do like jewelry. There's a lot of men jewelry options.
I know.
And I don't think
this it's hard. But I feel like that was a really good one. Two locations in Summer House, so we didn't really show you the last one because they didn't have very much good stuff. So we'll go in the next one. It's more furniture focused.
And we'll show you the Summer House one that we actually got our baskets at.
Oh my God, yes.
Build a little house down on some hand-me-down land. Got a little island where we go to get tan. And then we take our kids down there one day. And I know she wouldn't mind.
You know what I love?
What?
I actually appreciate it. Anyone who like has any desire to move somewhere like away from their hometown or something like that.
Yeah.
I would recommend it. Even if it's for like a year, 2 years, 5 years, whatever. Like I'd recommend going somewhere new, somewhere different that you're not like necessarily comfortable with or not like, you know, I don't know. Just something different. Put yourself in a different environment because I like get, there's so much nostalgia that you get when you come back. It's like worth it first off.
Yeah.
And secondly, I think it's so cool that you can bring your kids here one day and be like, hey, like, mom and I used to live here.
Yeah, and you learn so much about yourself when you move away from somewhere that you're comfortable with.
Yeah.
Like, you become so much more independent, you grow up a lot, and that's like a nice experience in itself. So, if you're
thinking about going somewhere.
Yeah.
I feel like I recommend it. It's a good experience. Unless you're super happy where you are. Oh, also thought I'd give a little update on that old tan. I would give an A+. I have not rinsed off the top layer yet, but it's pretty good, I will admit. Oh, there's one. Very nice. And yeah, I give it a good rating. For $15, it's definitely the best second next to Loving Tan. God, my legs are super tan.
Look at this place.
Oh, how do they have it in black? Our light fixture. Mm. Oh my God, you guys, we're about to, we freak out for this different stuff. Okay, we're so excited.
Earlier, Joy was like, are you turned on right now? And I was like, oh, not with you, but with the furniture.
Shut up. We love a good furniture hunt, and we love vintage furniture as well, so. Okay, so they have both our light fixtures that are currently in our house. The one that's above the dining room table, look, it's there. In black.
Oh, black. Oh, and then they have the other one in black.
And they have the other one. Anyway, I don't want to scare them, so.
Pretty cool.
Wowza, that's perfect. Oh my God. This is goals. Need. And that is the light fixture that we have above our dining room table, but it's in black, so. We always get questions about those. It's kind of dark, you can't really see it here. Here we go. Okay, I also really like this ottoman. I'm really into these things. I don't know what it is. Just am. Pillows are amazing. Hi, here I am. Pillows are so good. Oh my God. Oh, everything is so amazing. I love a store. That couch over there, like, I basically need to plop that couch in our house.
It's a good one, huh?
It's a good one. That's exact one. I like this.
On a shed.
Oh, that ottoman's really cool. But our house isn't bright enough for this. We need, because we have gray walls. Okay, I learned a thing.
Oh, by the way, I was going to surprise you for your birthday and paint our living room white.
Oh, that's the best birthday present ever.
Really? I was okay, that's just... all you get. No shoes, no purse, no, nothing.
I was just, oh, can we go to the bank and do my water transfer? It's right here.
Okay, look, do you like that color white couch?
I kind of think we should go that color. Like a oatmeal, I think.
Okay, but is
and
that,
it's better.
Closer to what we have right now.
We need a cool undertoned couch. Because ours is a warm undertone right now. It's yellow. And we need like almost like a taupey beige gray. We need some stuff. We need good pillows too.
And by the way, I know you keep giving me shit for buying pillows, but do you see how pillows are key for the couch?
Yeah,
like a mixture
of different pillows.
Mixture of different patterns.
Let me tell you this. I like your pillows, but you're buying them for a current couch. The second we get a new couch here and say, oh, well, these pillows don't go.
You're right. I know. So, good call. But I'll get some more. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. I'm going to shut my emails.
Well, that was nice.
Oh, I bet you're here.
I know, I like, it's lavender. That's what I'm saying. We need to do lavender.
Is it lavender?
We're gonna do lavender. Yeah, these are lavenders. Smell it.
Mm, I love lavender.
Okay, I realized for the new house, especially in our current house, we need to go like, it's a little bit more, it's more like Italian villa farm. It's not.
Modern farmhouse.
It's not like American farmhouse. It's like European farmhouse.
I know, with a mix of like.
I feel like we've touched on it in certain areas.
Well, like with a touch of bohemian.
With a touch of like California bohemian, like just a little bit. The houses back here, they're so pretty.
Ooh, that is gorgeous right
here. Gorgeous. Oh, see, that's the kind of gravel I'm talking about. Let me go get a handful of that. That's what? The gravel.
Hey, can you go ask them, please?
No, I'm too shy.
Okay, I'll ask them. Watch out. How do you know?
Look, it's more warm tone. I think that's the situation. You guys, we're on the hunt for the red gravel.
Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I'm wanting. Okay, I'm gonna go ask.
Oh, that's a gorgeous house. It's the difference between Hunter and I'm way too shy, but do for the house. We've been on the hunt for the right kind of gravel, and we can't find gravel that we want. Like, everything's too cool toned or gray. We are just like looking for the perfect gravel for our backyard, and we're very picky, so we're trying to find the right gravel. So we're gonna go ask them what kind of gravel they have. But there's a package on the front step. I don't think anyone's there. Sure is a pretty house though.
Shut down.
All right, let's move it out. Code red. Go, go, go.
Try not to slam on the brakes.
So got some glasses.
They're cute.
I really like these. And yeah. you got some of that deodorant
instantly
that we really
makes liked. It all about me. Just kidding.
No. I was actually wanting to talk about that deodorant because we used to wear that a lot.
I used to wear this all the time. And Hunter doesn't have to wear deodorant anymore. But I have tried to get on the natural deodorant hype for a really long time. Now the problem is that I just can't. My body doesn't seem to. It's not responding to the natural deodorant. I detoxed off of it for like months.
Hey, time out. I want you to look at this little, I like this little camper. That's like the perfect size.
I know, it's cute.
Like, I would love something like that. Will you look what brand that is?
Brand?
Yeah. Well, let me drive by.
Yeah.
Just like, I just want to give you a heads up. No.
Okay.
Oh, but yeah, that deodorant soap. I used to wear that too. I think we originally bought it for me, remember?
Yeah, I think we did because Hunter was addicted to aluminum deodorant and we were like, that can't be good. He would put on like 10 strokes on each pit
before morning and night.
In the morning.
And like if I didn't have it, then like
I would get
like rashes in my armpits.
So he finally got off of it. Now he doesn't have to wear deodorant. He does.
I had to wean myself off.
He doesn't smell or anything, which is crazy.
Okay,
so,
time out. Look at this thing.
Oh, yeah, let's see. Hunter likes this camper.
It is
HC1.
No brand?
Oh, Happier Camper. That's the brand.
Love it.
Anyways, but this deodorant, I remember it kind of working for me, and it's only sold. Oh wait, it's called notoxbotanicals.com. Aluminum-free vegan deodorant, and this is the scent Earl Grey. I really like it. Smells amazing, so I'm gonna try again because I just don't know if this is gonna work in the Texas heat, but I'm trying to want natural deodorant, but I just like have, my body just can't. Yeah. Like, it just smells.
And lately, I don't usually get BO, so that's why I don't need deodorant. However, I must say, lately, actually, during this week, I went on walks with colleagues to get coffee and stuff, and I would get back to the office, and I was like, oh my god, I have to get deodorant. And so I had to walk to a Safeway to buy deodorant just because I was like...
It was like that bad?
It was bad.
Yeah, it's bad when you're around other people, you know, you can't really avoid it.
Yeah, so I say all that because I would love to try this as well, because maybe I should start wearing deodorant again, but like just something more natural.
Just when you need to, but honestly, we work from home, so like, who cares?
I don't smell.
Well, yeah, I know, but I'm saying like, if we need to like... Alright, we can just wear it when we go around people.
Yeah.
Anyways, TMI.
Meanwhile, I'm stroking my mustache.
I cannot handle this comb. Okay.
Okay.
We're going home. We're going to get ready for dinner.
We are going to do deets.
We're doing deet. Hunter's having a B-Day dinner. We're going up to Central Market, which is our favorite restaurant in Petaluma.
I gotta say.
What?
This was a great day for me.
Good.
This was like... Like starting the day off with a hike, getting the hanger on Mill Valley. Like,
yep.
I love this place. Going to Proof Love, going to all my favorite shops and stores, and just like treating myself to some glasses. Like, I don't really buy myself that many like smaller items anymore. I used to.
Yeah.
I used to be bad at just like
buying a lot of little things. The only other thing that would have been great would have been a juice girl avocado toast.
What about a juice
girl? Let's get a smoothie. Are they open?
That is the way.
That is literally perfect right now. That's what we need.
The day.
Please be open.
Okay. But I don't know. I'm just thankful for you hanging out
with me today. Oh, good. I love you. Oh, they're so closed.
Well, they open on Sundays.
Rick. Okay. Present time.
Press it.
Okay, you can sit right there.
Okay. Here you go. No idea what this is. Let's talk about your birthday, okay? Oh, that's so sweet. Thanks, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
Too much. Really mean it.
Lighting is up.
Ooh. Swimming first.
Get drowned.
Ooh, it is really cool. This is so me.
Is it you, right?
It's so good? Me.
Because your stack you got today?
Okay. Yeah, should I put it on the same hand?
Yeah. Or whatever you want to do. It's your own style.
Yeah, I don't think you ought to wear it on the watch side, right?
It's whatever you want to do. You could stack them all.
This is like pretty. This is good. What brand is it?
It's called Title of Work. They have like a ton of guy stuff and it's like nice. Like,
how'd you find it?
Nordstrom. Yeah, I feel like I liked the half mesh, half chain.
Super cool. You've already showed them, yeah?
Yeah.
I love it, babe. Like, truly, I really like it.
Good.
This is like so me.
good.
This is like one of those things like I won't take off. Skis. Is it a necklace?
Yeah.
It's a Gucci necklace. Oh my god, that's so nice. Wow, this is nice, huh?
Yeah. Now, I didn't know if you'd love it, but I thought we'd just try it and you could totally, here. You could totally, if it's not your vibe, like, we can return it because it's Nordstrom. So, but I liked how it had the texture on it. I thought that was like,
yeah.
Not, because they had some shinier ones. This looks more rustic, but I didn't know if the logo would be too much for you.
I don't want to be...
Guido.
Guido.
That's exactly what I told them.
And I don't want to be showy.
I know. That's why I was like, you're just going to have to get it and see like what it looks like on and if you, if it fits the vibe.
Full length.
You can adjust it too, like you can clip it.
I like the length of it, how long it can go. We were just talking to this tour that I...
I know. Did you think that I tried to play it off, like I didn't get you jewelry?
You played it off well.
Oh, good.
I said that thing in like a movie.
She got jewelry.
I thought you'd give it away. No, I love it. It's like nice quality.
I know.
Like, okay, I want a nice...
I was like, I'm not going to get him a cheap one. Like, it has to be nice or it won't work. I feel like it's cool because...
It's cool. It's like hearty.
It is, and it's like kind of rustic because of the texture.
It's not something I've ever by myself. And that's why I like it.
I know. And I thought it was a risk, but I thought we might as well try. And if you don't, if you're not feeling it, then we can totally bring it back.
Yeah, my hair is shedding so much. Oh, it's so nice. Okay.
Good.
And I'm trying to work on my
reactions. It's okay. Just be yourself. It's fine.
No, I know, but I really...
Look at you, got like a whole thing going now.
I know. I really like it.
You get the bracelets.
Your bases.
I actually think the accessories look really good. And it really dresses up. And I wear so much accessories. Like, that looks so cute.
Do you like this?
I think it's cool. A shinier silver one, but I thought that would have been more Guido.
Yeah, yeah, well, I like
so it. I like that that one was more like steel.
That's like, this is like, I really like it a lot.
Getting ready for dinner. Just doing my makeup. To leave in like 10 minutes, so I'm literally rushing. Okay, I want to save this battery, so I'm going to finish my makeup and I'll see you guys at dinner. We'll see you there. Okay, we're going to Din. Just did hair and makeup in like 20 minutes.
Thank you.
Hi. You guys remember G?
Oh yeah.
And we've got one of their sis. We need to get us all in the frame at once.
As you can see, our fashion sense is just really similar.
I feel more like bohemian, lounge.
I would be happy natural. Wearing a potato sack every day. Really, I would.
I know.
Yeah. You should ask Joan where she shops.
I want to dress like Joan.
Yeah,
I want to dress like Joan.
I do not care.
Yeah.
Joan is our aunt. Actually, Joan is chic. She's like bohemian.
Wears the
chic.
Captain so well.
She does.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. She wears it. She owns it. Yeah.
And here's the birthday boy looking cute. Cutie.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's go. I'm sorry, I love it.
I am voice texting for work.
I know.
Not the B-roll.
I like it because it's funny. I don't voice to text. Do you, Nikki?
Sometimes.
I mean, it's really convenient, but it sounds funny when it is really fast. And someone else is doing it. I'm sorry to make fun of you. Destiny. Can't touch my destiny. They can take everything I have. They can take my life. They can't touch my destiny. Hey! Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Destiny. Okay, we just made it to the restaurant and it's a little bit loud, so I'll show you guys when the food comes, but favorite restaurant ever, very rustic farm to table style, a must if you come to Oklahoma, you need to go here. Oh yeah, yep, this is it, literally best steak ever. Happy birthday to you.
dear Hunter.
And belated Nancy.
Happy birthday to you.
Hunter.
Yay. Thanks. Good luck with that. Good luck. Good luck.
Today's giveaway, we've got some good things. You're gonna get this Kopari and Drybar collaboration kit. It has three hair products from Drybar, their travel size, and then two Kopari things. You've got a charcoal deodorant and charcoal toothpaste, both natural. I love both these brands. They make the best stuff, so this is really good and cute for travel. Also have a lot, it's really good. This is a replica fragrance, which is so nice. This is the scent Lipstick On. It's Mason Margiela. Really nice fragrance, you guys. That's gonna be in there. Also, Charlotte Tilbury Glowgasm. This is a cream blush stick. I got two of these in a PR package and I'm obsessed with it, but I knew this is a really good product and I just want somebody to have it because it's so good. Also, a Laneige Sleeping Mask, Lip Mask. Such an amazing product. I feel like this is such a good giveaway. And then also two products from Sigma Beauty. One is the eyeshadow primer base in the shade Persuade. It's like a light beige pink color. And then a liquid liner, just black. So this is a really good giveaway. So in order to enter, today's requirements are going to be to obviously be following Hunter and I on Instagram, and then put up a Instagram story. It can just be a little frame, one picture, a video, a boomerang, saying that you're watching Vlog Week, and tag both Hunter and I in the story and post it to your Instagram stories. And that will be your entry for today's giveaway. And then just make sure you come back to this video. Leave us a comment with your Instagram handle so we know how to find you, and good luck.
I want the assessment of the necklace.
I like it.
No, give me your honest thoughts and opinions.
No, I did like it. It's
a little chunky.
It's chunky.
But I think it makes more of a statement that way. Yeah, if you're gonna wear a necklace, like wear a necklace.
I just don't want it to be like rapper like.
I know.
I feel like it's almost more like dog tag status.
Got your beard comb with your necklace.
I do like
it's
this.
It's a treat.
I like my combo here.
Oh, it's literally all me. I'll take all the credit for
this
that.
This is your tassel.
That's like, my design. Like that's my art.
The tassel's me. It's like Native American.
That's literally my art.
This is the same reason why I would have like a
that's my art.
Earring with like a tassel on it. Like a feather. It's like.
You didn't even see it.
I didn't. I know.
Right.
I'm not claiming I saw it. Mm-hmm.
I think it's good that it has it. I think you should go to sleep.
I agree.
So I think you push yourself too much. My mom was asking if you have an off valve. I said no.
Oh, she has a comment.
Because she's like, he looks so tired. She's like, does he ever just not? And I was like, no.
It's a good chain.
Uh-huh. I mean, it's probably super overpriced. Gucci. Probably made in China and they're charging like $1,000 for it. But whatever. Poke it. So baby,